I was speaking to somebody the other day, and she told me that she left Israel, she's Israeli, because whatever, there were a number of reasons, but she said she would never move back to Israel because she's so upset at the policies in Israel. I'm not gonna go into the policies that upset her, but I said to her, so when you're upset about something and something is wrong, so you leave. It's just not what I was taught. It's not how I feel. That when you're in a situation that's difficult or that you disagree with, whether it's a movement or a country or a relationship, you want to be part of the solution and not the problem. You want to know you did everything you could to bring change. But most people are like, oh, what can I do? Well, they do complain, and they do sometimes cut and run. When couples come to me and they're struggling in their marriage, I say to them, I don't know what's going to happen in the end, whether you're going to stay married or you're going to get divorced. But you have to know you did everything you could. You have to know you gave it your all to try to make it work. Couples often like, oh yeah, we tried marriage counseling. Ugh, I hated that counselor. I went once, ugh, try another counselor. Did you give it your all? If you gave it your all and you did everything you could and it doesn't work out, okay, but you did everything you could. Leaving your country, leaving your family, leaving a relationship, leaving an organization, a movement, a business. Before we take that step, I think we have to introspect. What can I do? You know how schools start? Because somebody didn't like that school, they tried to make change and it didn't work, so they started another school. That's how schools start. So start a school. So start a movement. So start a campaign. Be an agent of change. You have to know you did everything you could. In the end, maybe it didn't change. But you have to look in the mirror, and you have to face the Almighty one day. And you have to be able to say, I tried. And not just that I tried my best. Very few of us can say that. I'm Lori, Almost Live.